Very bueno.
Very bueno.
I had to get you out of the frame because people trust you too easily. He's a shady snake, this one.
Oh, why did I think he was the seat? Dressed as Charlie Brown. He's dressed like the Great Pumpkin in Charlie Brown. I don't know. I've never seen that one.
Not really, but...
Charlie Brown!
It's Karen Ace. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Karen A. Happy birthday to Karen A. Are you okay?
Well, happy birthday.
Are you okay? Diogo?
Dion? What happened?
Dion.
Diogo. Dion.
Just kidding.
Oh, you're dumbass.
Happy birthday, Karina!
I do have a headache, though.
Okay, what happened?
I got a headache and I decided to prank you.
Oh, you got a headache? That was a headache.
A headache that turned into a face.
I was like, wait, hello?
Y'all see these sandwiches? They're making it look amazing.
We're making sandwiches. Happy birthday, Karina! Still hate you.
We now present to
I'm
you
kidding.
Our sandwich.
Sandwich.
Extravaganza.
Yeah.
Is it good or is it?
Is that supposed to be cooking?
So has it, no, it's already done.
Okay.
But it has been done for a while, so we'll have to cook it again.
Bam, bam, bam. ¿Por qué el nombre de Dion no se pronuncia Dion? Why is your name pronounced Dion and not Dion?
Because that is how it's pronounced.
Like with an I. Oh.
Cutie. She's like, what?
She's like,
it's like how lion in Spanish is Leon.
Nope. Oh, yeah. Seb, let Dion grab and pull your bottom lip now. Why?
Because the name Dion originates from the Greek god Dionysus. Then it's Dion.
I'm like, are you being serious?
Yeah. Yes, the god of wine. That's why
like,
I love wine.
And that's why he always whines.
True. I do love some cheese with that wine.
You have a lot of fan from Iran. Oh my god, I want to go to Iran. Oh my god, hey, y'all, comment one if you already watched our latest TikTok. We were going to film
two,
it.
If you're going to go watch it right now.
We were going to film it on the ice, but then the ice started breaking, which would have been funny, a funny fail.
I wanted them to do it.
These two Mexicans were like, oh, Dion, it's fine. Because I was like, I hear the, you know, and I'm like, hey, that's a sign, don't go on it. Like, I put one foot onto the sea and it was not it. And then these two are like, no, it's fine. So then they start walking out, and they're like, Dion, walk out.
Dirty.
And then the whole thing goes, I'm like, get up. So yeah, maybe they should trust the Canadian next time.
It was definitely sturdy.
But we're gonna go back with like really cute figure skates when it's
and
colder.
Skates. If you haven't seen it, go watch it right now. We'll be here. Cool. Hello, I have arrived. Hey, Sebastian.com. What's up?
Yo, we've been doing workouts. How's the booties looking?
It will be pretty funny.
Oh, the booties.
Wait, I don't want our broadcast to get deleted.
Over,
hi, Ashley. What's up? Her. How you doing? Yo, sorry for my face right now.
Don't
apologize.
You're gorgeous.
Yeah, that's good. What? Someone healthy. Go to love yourself. Hi, Bella. What's up? I mean, hey.
Hi.
How
are you?
Brasileiro.
You're from Brazil?
Crunchy.
Crispy. Come from Brazil. VIP. Alone in the VIP. Y'all know those songs?
It's Alaska Thunderfuck.
Yep.
Of course I remember. You're my tierno as well. Gotta love yourself.
Gotta love myself and I don't love anybody else.
I love you.
I love you.
And myself.
I love you.
And then you slide your head.
Oh, my head actually hurt.
No, okay, ready? Okay, don't.
Baby, ow.
Okay, yeah, but I know you're joking, so let's do what I was doing. Okay, ready? Hold me. So there we go. And then my hand's gonna go out, and then you're gonna slide down like it's here. And then we're gonna go this way, and you're gonna keep sliding. And then we're gonna go back, okay?
What?
Three, two, one. So I hit your head that way first, ready?
That's fine. Love you too. Let's see how many squats Dion can do with me on his back.
Okay, but first.
Are you sure?
Let's see how many.
good. I'm tired.
What?
Y'all, Dion's new song comes out in
4 days.
4 days. 4 days?
Friday, so.
Thursday midnight.
Yeah.
Go pre-save
Friday,
it.
Friday, 12 a.m. EST.
Comment one if you already pre-saved it. Comment two if you already pre-ordered it on iTunes Store. Or, yeah, I think iTunes Store is the only one you can buy now. Because Google Play doesn't let you buy them anymore.
It's just iTunes. But you can pre-save it on Spotify, which y'all should all do. Just go to the link in my Instagram bio.
Did both.
This coffee is making me very hungry.
Pre-saved or pre-ordered. Yes, we love to see it. Thank you. Y'all, let's go. I'm so excited. One, I saved it on Spotify.
I'm so excited. Y'all are going to love it.
Yeah, I'm tired too. I love your sweater. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's mine.
No, it's not. Let me live my life.
Wait, close your eyes. I'm going to give you a massage.
1 sec. I'm putting my coffee away so you don't ruin it. Because I know you're going to break it.
No.
Yours.
I'm going to give you a massage.
Hello. What is that?
It's a massage stick. The new song.
Oh, final goodbye.
Oh my god, I almost started singing.
Don't sing it, you prick.
Dion, I just said I'm not that strong.
Sing aloud in the VIP.
Baby shark. Baby shark.
Ow. Okay, now let's
I'll get back and see how much mouth. Dion, my knees. Mocha's hair and eyes the
baby
same color right now.
Mocha looks super cute.
I'm convinced they're onto something.
We're always on.
No, we're not on anything.
We're just high on life, baby.
No, we did just have coffee.
That's true.
But
this is a little cray cray.
Oh my god, he's heavy.
But he does sit.
Mi tatuaje is Virgo. Oh my god, Mocha. Standing
get
up for me.
Get
him, awesome. JoJo Siwa coming out. Oh my god, I'm so happy that Queen came out.
I know.
I was always like obsessed with her because I was like, oh, she's such like a good role model for kids, you know, like instead of like Tony Lopez that's showing his crush on TikTok, JoJo Siwa's out here being a queen. And now she's an LGBT queen too. Oh my god.
Look.
Love to see
orange
it.
Orange hair, orange sweater, orange hair.
I'm doing my hair tomorrow, y'all. So, this is the last day you'll see it orange, hopefully.
Let's
Jordan's
see.
A queen. I know.
You're scared to see your hair.
I'm like, that's my final goodbye.
Welcome to the hair.
It's the final goodbye for
now
my hair.
Now we will add the bleach. Now we will add the foils.
Ah, thank you, Moki.
Now, the trim.
Ah, Moka, no!
And lastly, the shampoo.
Yo, I don't have a lip tattoo.
See,
I would never be able to get one because I feel like it would hurt a lot. Seb, every day. I'm dying my hair tomorrow. Yeah, I've literally been saying it for like the past 3 days. I'm dying tomorrow. But the thing is, I need to be in the mood to dye it, you know? But I just got the pink dye again, so yeah. Also, I got this pimple here and a pimple here. Hagan un video reaccionando a TikTok Latinos. Ooh, recreando TikTok Latinos. Oh, for my Spanish channel. We'll do a Spanish video soon.
Oh, yeah, we haven't done one in so long.
Comment one if this is your first time watching this live here.
And you,
like, I meant Dion has to pull. Can you pull my bottom lip down? Is this a kink?
Is this a kink?
Ow! Your hands are dirty.
Muy frio.
Oh my god, who here has seen Bling Empire?
You are obsessed with that show, aren't you? Devil horns.
Dion, that's why my hair looks bad.
Welcome to the puppet show.
Oh, Dion!
You okay?
Oh, yeah, can you massage
me? He's not the guy from Ratatouille.
Ratatouille!
Sorry,
I've heard of it, but I haven't seen it. It's really good.
Yeah, it's amazing.
We're watching Faye right now. Is that what it's called?
Oh, yeah, the Winx Club.
The Winx Saga.
I think I would be an empathy fairy.
An empath.
Or,
I would be an empath as well, I think.
Or...
Water.
Water would be cool. Or fire.
The water
one? No, I think I would like water or plants.
I would do water.
Water!
Yes!
The water fairy!
That's not a funny joke!
I just felt all the wetness. I don't think I could.
The water fairy!
That's not funny. You broke it, Dion. You broke it.
One for the stem, one for the floor.
You said you wanted to be the water fairy.
That's a good thing about them having their own house now.
That's not a funny joke.
And I love how the kitchen is tiled because it can get wet and not like as damaged as our previous wooden floor.
It's okay, I think I'm good. Oh, I'll use this
one. Words.
Thank you.
But yeah, that was actually really fun. Thanks for letting me do that. He didn't let me.
What?
He had no idea it was coming.
He was not gonna let you ever.
Did it feel nice and refreshing?
No.
I love how he's cleaning it up.
You're so rude.
Nothing like a little spontaneity.
You're so rude.
What a fairy!
No more wet.
Baby.
Shark. Last weird there, I swear. Pull each other's bottom lift down at the same time. Why?
You've got a fetish.
I don't trust you.
You've
for
got
all
a
my
fetish,
spam accounts. I love Dion's energy, literally living for it. Oh, we love to see it.
It's the coffee. You put a little caffeine in this body, and woohoo!
I love you.
No scare mucci.
So today I said, oh my god, Dan, you're such a character. And he thought I said
that I was a Karen.
You're such a Karen.
I was like, why do you always call me a Karen? I'm not a Karen.
Do you see Marvel movies? What was the last Marvel movie we saw?
The last Marvel, probably the one with the big glove and they all disappear. Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Thanos.
I almost said Phagos.
Phagos.
Avengers?
I mean, Queen.
Do you want to come here? Oh. One sec, y'all.
Have y'all tried an iced caramel macchiato with oat milk from Starbucks? If not, you should because it is delicious.
Okay.
You should do a video where you go on a medical.
Oh, yeah.
What? There's so many peepees on it.
No, the thing
and I have never seen a peepee.
The thing that scares me is that, like, you know when people hack into your things, they can hack into your computer from Omegle, no?
Yes.
Can they?
Yeah, you don't see that girl that was like, wait, don't say anything. And the girl's like, okay.
My headache.
And she's like, are you from Minnesota? And she's like, how did you know? She's like, here, that's your IP address.
In Minnesota, do they sell a bunch of mini sodas?
So many people go on Omegle.
I'm not drunk, I promise.
Did you hear that, Mel?
Yeah.
In Minnesota. Wait, Sam's last weird dare swear, pull each other's lips at the same time.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Pull mine.
Ah!
Go.
Hello!
Oh.
No,
I'm
sorry.
Watching you guys since the beginning, and I'm glad you guys are still going strong. Oh, I love you, Maddie. Thank you for being an OG original.
5 years in office.
There's no Hulu in Canada. Who's the most stubborn? Dion. Thank you, Mel.
They say it's me, but I think that's because they're the stubbornest, you know?
No.
Because if you're stubborn, you're always like, no, it's them.
No,
I'm saying
I am stubborn.
I don't think I believe Mel.
I am stubborn, for sure. But Dion is, like, 100% more stubborn than me. They're just jealous because I'm rich.
I don't know. Okay. I don't know about 100%, but definitely more stubborn.
Yeah. Well, I did always get 100% on my math test. Unlike this one over here.
Oh!
Sorry.
You're so rude.
Seb's stubborn. No, I'm stubborn. Seb's just stubby.
Oh! What is that supposed to mean?
That you're short.
If you guys can't...
Oh, what? If you guys can top lip too. Okay, no.
No!
Creep me out now. Get your it.
They're like, can you show your toes?
Of course, we got to our room. What subject were you guys best at? Mathematics, French. Love.
Biology.
Oh! We got a bio queen.
But French or the... Like, the one that was, like, Photoshop and those things.
Drama, mathematics, love, and a little bit of... What's that other one? Every class, really. I was not that good at English. I once got 65% of English. My teacher was an asshole. Oh, my God, y'all. Look at the food.
Look at the food.
Okay, y'all, we're gonna go eat now.
But thanks for hanging out with us. We love y'all so much. Make sure you go check out our latest TikTok. Go
and
spam it.
And we both posted a new video
What should they spam our latest TikTok with?
Spam our latest TikTok.
With the flame emoji 3 times, because he's my twin flame.
Ah, I am my twin flame.
See you in the next one.
Go spam it with 3 flame emojis, our latest TikTok. Give it a like. Love you all so much. Go check out our YouTube channels, youtube.com/TheoNewYorkie.
Bye.
YouTube.com/TheVargo13. And go to follow us on Instagram, TheoNewYorkie and TheVargo. And we love you all so much. Bye.
Bye.